Into dream state or hypnotic state is look at their facial muscles, because basically what you see with their faces is happening to the rest of their body. It is relaxed. So when I bring these people, well, you can see her facial muscles are already asleep, and that is basically what's happened to the rest of her body. You will notice a physiological change, which is rapid eye movement or REM state, and if you look at their eyes carefully, you can see this REM state. And that is indicative of trance state. Now, they are using hypnosis for complete surgical procedures with no anesthesia, okay? I could literally stick A, it goes on, and it goes off. Sleep. Sleep. Okay? And then we bring them out again. Wake up, 1, 2, 3, open eyes. Okay, sleep. Okay, sleep. Now, he's a happy dude. He's got one on each shoulder. Oh, well, once let the neck go back, okay? Let's bring this head across there. There we go. All right. So, He's very happy. Yeah. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to take these people through a technique which is called Spiegel's eye roll technique. It was developed by a physician in Florida who noticed that when he was working with his patients, that when he was talking to them at any depth, their eyes would start to roll back. He was a psychologist, and he called this the Spiegel eye roll technique, which is what we're going to mimic here. I'm going to have these people do. You will watch at various degrees how each one of these individuals drifts into trance state. This will only work if the individual will allow it. It has nothing to do with me. Yes, I facilitate. Real, real simple. Okay? There's nothing to it. Just very, very relaxed. You pretty relaxed? Pretty relaxed, Alina? See the position. All right. So he's pretty relaxed. And once again, okay, that's all right. How do you feel then, dude? Fine, okay. Let's take this off a second. You guys saw his eyes there. Did you see the rampant eye movements? You see his eyes fluttering completely? So we're going to move him across this way. Here we go. This. Okay, no, there we are. And see, go. Okay, all right. Okay, now, he fought it. He was like, and then he stopped himself, okay? So we'll try a couple more people here, and then we'll start. So this is what we're going to do. I'm going to bring these people out of trance state. 1, 2, 3. Open your eyes. All right. Now, I'm going to have you guys focus on a point on top of your forehead. So you're going to stare up at something that you can't see, which is really dumb because it's nothing up there. What I'm basically doing is creating some form of eye fatigue. I'm going to count down from 10 down to 1. On the count of 1, close your eyes because you want to, for no other reason. On the count of 3, look at my eyes, because I'm going to try and close and look at this. Can relax. The music I'm going to use is Enya. It's just relaxing music. If anybody in the audience feels themselves, go out. I'll sort you out. Does any other volunteers want to come up here before I start? Come on, then. Okay, hurry. Stairs. And as you walk down each step, feel the body sinking one step deeper and deeper into relaxation. Walking down the stairs now. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Take a deep breath in, holding it for 3 seconds, breathing out any tension. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Walking into this wonderful place of relaxation. Possibly can to open your hands, but the more you try, the more the hands become completely locked together. Try as hard as you possibly, and up, feeling lighter and lighter. Deeper and deeper and deeper into relaxation, down and down and down and down. Feeling very, very good and feeling wonderful. As you sink down deeper and deeper into relaxation, down and down and down and down. Sinking down and down and down. All of a sudden it starts to get very, very cold in here, getting colder and colder and colder and colder, shivering and shaking, getting colder and colder. You can't believe that you're inside here. It's getting colder and colder and colder and colder. Round, around. When my hand goes down, your eyes will close, they will feel heavy, and you will sleep. Sleep down! Good, down, deeper, deeper relaxation, down and down and down, deeper and deeper and deeper into relaxation, and sleep down, relaxation, down and sleep down. Deeper and deeper into relaxation. Down and down and down and down and down. Feeling very, very good and feeling wonderfully relaxed. They're completely aware of everything that's being said. Some people are laughing. It's okay because they know what they're doing, but they don't have a lot of control over it. But they do have control if they want to. But it's just easier to go along with what I'm saying. Going down deeper and deeper into relaxation. On the count of 3, You can smell something so, so good on the person next to you, but you're so scared that if you don't get your nose in and two and three, smell that smell on the person next to you. Oh, get in there and sniff, get in there and sniff. Oh, yes, smells so good. Get in there and sniff. Oh, yes. Get in there and smell that smell. Oh, yes. Look at the three little dudes having a little sniffy. Oh, yes. Smell that smell. Oh, yes. Get in. Oh, it smells so good. Smells so good. Smells so good. You realize the person next to you has done the most disgusting. The person next to you just let one rip. Smelly, 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 smelly. Seat down, deep relaxation, down and down and down. 10 times deep relaxation, 20 times deep relaxation, down and down and down and down and down. No music for this one. On the count of three, you cannot believe it. I am standing up here on stage. I am standing up here on stage. And I have the biggest rip in the back. What seems to be the problem here? Can I just perhaps sit on your knee for a second here? Maybe just for a second, maybe? MC, go sit down. Give MC a round of applause, yes. Watch your head. These are known as floppers. Floppers. They flop all over the place. Okay, sit down here. Stay in your seat. Sit up closer. And sir, come and sit down here next to her. Good, 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 good. Put your seatbelts on so you don't fall off your seat. Put your seatbelts on so you don't fall off your seat. Seatbelts on, seatbelts on. Problem here, sir. We've got a problem because you see, you sit down. You know, and on the count of three, you'll push your eggs out. One, two, three, and push them out. Whenever I talk to you from now on, you can only sing back to me. Your tongue doesn't wiggle anymore. Whenever I talk to you from now on, you can only sing back to me. You can only sing back to me. You will tell me what your full name and address and your zip code. You can only sing back to me. One, two, three, open your eyes. Hi, what's your full name and address?
Shiloh.
Okay, sit down, 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 sit down. Come up here, come up here, come up here, come up here, come up here. Good. Good, good. Lay down deep on that. Thank you.